Hello everybody, and hello James, vinyl collector James, also known as James Lauben. You're having a 500 subscribers contest, and let's just make a toast for your 500 subscribers. That's really, really cool, James. Well, cheers, James, and congratulations. Oh, there was a lot of foam here. But that's really great, James. And for this contest, James wanted us to share five songs that makes us happy. And actually, there's a lot of songs that makes me happy, James. All music that I like makes me happy. So if I hear a song that I really like, it makes me happy. So it's really hard just to narrow it down to just five songs, but I've done it anyway. And you wanted to make this contest about happy songs because we have had so many deaths here in 2016 already. So it's time to be happy and think positive. So that's what we are going to do, James. So let's just start with the first song here. There's a lot of glare here. I will hope that the music police will not lock this video, but I will play a little bit from all songs just for this case. Then let's just turn it down. The first one I choose is Motley Crue, Kickstart My Heart. To me, happy go lucky song that I'm I get in a really good mood when I hear that one. Can you put it here? Yes. Let's just go on to the next one. Oh my god, there's a lot of glare because the sun is out for a change. It's Joe Satriani, Summer Song from the Extremist. This song also always makes me in a good mood. Fantastic song. Fantastic summer song. So I guess that he really nailed this title. Summer Song with Joe Satriani. And the third one. I guess you can hear what this is already. The Cult. My song. I always listen to when I'm going to parties. She Sells Sanctuary. Sorry about the sun glare there. Always makes me in a great mood. Turn down again here. And for the fourth song, it's actually, that's your fault, James. You showed this artist in one of your videos with Scandinavian artists that everyone should know. And thank you for that. So let's just find the song. Actually, I like most of the songs from this album. But this song is great. Fade Away by Susanne Sundfør. You made me discover this Norwegian singer. There's no picture of her here, but anyway. Great song. Makes me feel fantastic. great, great song. And then let's just move to the last one. And you probably know what this could be. But and since this is not on Spotify or anywhere else to be found, well, I found a video clip, so I'll play it. It's Purple Rain by Prince. And this is also my all-time favorite song in the whole world, and especially when he plays his guitar solos. I just love that. So let's turn it up a bit here. This is a crappy video from YouTube. But I think you can hear it anyway. I love him when he plays his solos. Let's just take a look at the vinyl in the meantime there. Purple Rain. Purple Rain guitar solo. I get the goosebumps every time I listen to this. So another happy go lucky song from me. Turn it down again there. So James, and you wanted us to make a short response, so it won't take up much or most of your time. So cheers, James, and again congratulations with your 500 subscribers. Cheers, dude.